Speaking of the heat in Austin tonight, a brush fire in Cedar Park has destroyed a building at an apartment complex, and it's damaged three other buildings. It's still only about 60% contained right now. It's called the Parmer Lane Fire, and it's burned about 50 acres so far, according to the Texas A&M Forest Service. More than 20 agencies and several hundred firefighters are battling this blaze, and tonight we're told several people are without a home. We're going to come back with a